Did you, at after the life support was withdrawn, did you prepare or reach a determination as to her cause of death?
It's felt to be heat stroke with an anoxic brain injury. Also listed were disseminated intravascular coagulation and acute renal failure.